Welcome to Permission Sets, part of the video series on data visibility and access in Salesforce. In this demo, we'll show you how permission sets can extend a user's access and permissions, and how to create and assign permission sets. In Salesforce, permissions and access settings specify what users can do within an organization. Profiles give users access to objects, tabs, fields, and many other functions. Every user is assigned one profile. Typically, a profile provides access for the general functions that a type of user performs. But what if some users need access to additional objects and settings, and you don't want to grant that access to everyone with the profile? Permission sets take you above and beyond profile settings, so you can grant permissions and access only to the users who need it. A permission set is a collection of permissions and settings that give users access to objects and functions. Permission sets contain many of the settings found in profiles, like object and field permissions, tab settings, app settings, and user permissions. So what's the difference? While users have only one profile, they can have many permission sets, so you can grant additional access without changing profiles. For example, let's say you create a custom sales user profile that gives your sales reps read, create, and edit access to leads. Some of your sales reps also need to delete leads and transfer some leads to other users. You don't want all your reps to have these permissions, so it doesn't make sense to change the sales user profile. Instead, you can create a permission set that grants additional permissions and assign that permission set to the users who need it. Let's go into our practice organization for AW Computing to see how this works. From the Setup menu, go to Manage Users, Permission Sets, then click New. Enter a label and API name. For the description, it's a good idea to name the permissions and settings that will be enabled in the permission set. The permission set user license must match the user license of the users who will get this permission set. Our users have the Salesforce license, so we'll select Salesforce. The permission set overview page has two major sections for app and system settings. App settings specify app-related access settings like assigned apps, objects, tabs, and fields, and app-specific permissions. Let's go to Object Settings. Here you'll see a summary of object permissions, fields, and tab settings for this permission set. As you can see, we haven't enabled any permissions yet. Click Leads. The Object page lists the tab settings, record type assignments, object permissions, and field permissions for the object. Click Edit. Under Object Permissions, select Delete. Since Read and Edit are required for Delete, those permissions are automatically enabled as well. Now click Save. Now we'll enable the Transfer Leads permission, which is on another page. There are a few ways to get to that page. One is to click the down arrow next to the page name and select the page you want. Transfer Leads is an app permission, so we'll select that section. You can also quickly switch to another page using the Find Settings box. As you type a permission or setting name, suggestions that match your search terms appear, grouped by category. Now we'll enable transfer leads. Great! Now that we've enabled the permissions we need for our permission set, let's assign it to our users. Click Manage Assignments. Click Add Assignments. As with other Salesforce list views, you can select a specific list view or create your own. We've created a list of users with the sales users profile, so we'll select that one. Now we'll select the users who we want to have this permission set and click Assign. The Assignment Summary page shows a summary of what we've just done. On the Assigned Users page, we can see which users are assigned to this permission set. If you ever need to remove users from a permission set, just select those users and click Remove Assignments. The Remove Assignments button is only active when at least one user is selected. You can also assign permission sets to individual users from their User Detail page. This is especially useful if you need to assign multiple permission sets to a single user. Let's go to Kathy Cooper's User Detail page. The Permission Set Assignments related list is just below the User Details. To add permission sets to this user, click Edit Assignments, then Add or Remove Permission Sets as needed. Let's log in as Kathy Cooper to verify that she has the permissions we've assigned her. Let's look at her Leads tab. Kathy can delete leads, and she can transfer a lead to a new owner. We also assigned Kathy the Delete Contacts permission set, so we'll check contacts as well. Nice work! In just a few minutes, we've given these users only the permission they needed, without changing any profiles. Permission sets give you flexibility and control over user permissions and access settings.